braving cold early morning temperatures, more than 50 citizens came out to stand along this stretch of Sandstone Boulevard to offer a reminder to motorists to be careful to pedestrians, but also to offer a very personal message to the family of Wong Shuk Yi, who was struck by two hit-and-run drivers here last week.
We are just so saddened to hear about the news of your loved one passing away, and we realize that it could have been one of us, and we should show more concern.
We're all in a rush, and we shouldn't be. We should look after one another and make it a little bit safer for our community. This is why we are here today, to show that we do care.
As citizens came out to show their support right here, police were at the other end of the street where they were checking out numerous vehicles that matched the description of the dark-colored vehicle they're still looking for to see if there was any damage consistent with the hit and run.
At the moment, you know, we are still looking for the drivers. Again, I'd encourage them to come forward. It may take us some time, but, you know, we're not going to give up.
We're going to catch you. I certainly hope you're going to regret what you did.
While holding people accountable for the life that is lost here, one thing that has been overlooked is the life of Wong. She moved here in 2010 from Hong Kong. She had a daughter in post-secondary education. Just 2 months ago, she bought her first home just down the street. The day that she was killed, she was on her way to work, where she cared for seniors.
While the circumstances around her death are tragic, we are overwhelmed by the reaction from the community. We especially want to thank Tanya for being there and comforting Rachel during the last few moments of her life. It would bring us great comfort and closure if anyone can help us piece together the last few moments of Rachel's life. I would like to encourage anyone who witnessed the event to come forward and provide information to the Calgary Police Service or Crime Stoppers. We would appreciate any information you can provide to aid the investigation and to bring closure to our family.
Reporting for Sun News, this is Nadia Moharb.